from Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. I'm here today with Miss Molly. Molly is a mini golden doodle. She's just 5 months old. She's here with us just for basic obedience. Of course, she's only 5 months old, so we're just getting her early. Her parents would like for her to go on to become a therapy dog at their funeral home, just to basically help people that are there grieving. She's very, very sweet, and we're gonna see what she can do today. Molly, come. Molly, come. Good. Good girl. Yes, you sweet thing. Sit. Sit. All the way down. Come. Sit. No? Okay. Molly, place. Place. Good girl. Sit. Molly, place. Molly, sit. Yes. Down. Down. No? You sure? All right. How about heel? Come. Molly, come. Molly, come. Heel. Yes. 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 Heel. Yes. Good girl. No. This one. This one. Heel. 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 All right, well, little Miss Molly, she's got some learning to do, but I think she's going to do really, really awesome. We're going to work on her basic obedience, and we're going to get her some public access work so that she's really confident around people. Check back with us in 2 weeks to see how she's doing. Thank you.
Megan, and this is Anna. This is Molly, our mini golden doodle, using her as a therapy dog at a funeral home where I work in Lebanon. She came to K9 off-leash training for the two-week boarding train to learn her basic commands and some manners. She's been doing great. We got updates every day from Denise, and we couldn't be happier.